I'll have been at Sky for 30 years next year. I know it's hard to believe, isn't it, with these youthful looks. Statistics. But I've come to the decision, an incredibly difficult decision, that this will be my final season. It's been my decision. I'm not intending to retire. That's up to people out there, really. But it's time to let somebody else have a go at what is the best job in the world. Oh, go away. Well, thank you very much. We haven't got time. Sit down.